Good evening. Yes. Abigail. Whoa! Easy. I brought a dish in there.
I'm giving you a night call.
Gosh, it is crazy about my case of the night. Love more than anything else. Except when you're scratching the chin, you see?
I want to drive you through the night.
Down
the hills.
Okay.
I gotta tell you something you don't want to hear.
Take your lights. What's that? My colleague here gives you a good sweat. Do you think you could possibly spare us a plane or two?
No fear.
So, have you done this before?
Once. Magnificent. Why? She was absolutely furious.
You sure can be silly, boy.
I suppose that's true. Yeah. Trudel. Where'd you get that name?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, go on.
It's hard to explain.
Thanks. It's all I have for my life. See? And you. Or Nora. Or me.
But you're still the same.
Or nothing at all.
You
don't think I've tried? When I was a kid, I always hoped that I'd find my parents. And they live in this beautiful old building. My mom, she'd be waiting there for me at the door. And I'd run into her arms. She'd give me this big hug like she'd never let me go. Then I realized it was just a
stupid.
Nothing stupid about that.
Isn't there?
I'm gonna show you where it's dark.
Didn't get back.
But have no fear.
Promise?
You can do better than that.
There's
something inside you. That's the most solemn matter. It's hard to explain. Get scratched. We don't have long until that guard comes toodle. Toodle!
It's not even a word.
But you're still the same.
You need to keep working.
Thanks, Abigail!